Encyclopedia jump to navigation jump to search for other uses. See anemia, disambiguation, anemia other names anemia iron deficiency anemia blood film JPG blood smear from a person with iron deficiency anemia. Note the red cells are small and pale. Pronunciation NIMI specialty hematology symptoms feeling tired, weakness, shortness of breath, feeling like passing out. 1. Causes blood loss. Decreased red blood cell production, increased red blood cell breakdown. 1. Diagnostic method blood hemoglobin measurement. 1. Frequency 2.36 billion 33%, 2015. 2. Anemia, also spelled anemia, is a decrease in the total amount of red blood cells, RBCs, or hemoglobin in the blood. 3. 4. Or a lowered ability of the blood to carry oxygen. 5. When anemia comes on slowly, the symptoms are often vague and may include feeling tired, weakness, shortness of breath, and a poor ability to exercise. 1. When the anemia comes on quickly, symptoms may include confusion, feeling like one is going to pass out, loss of consciousness, and increased thirst. 1. Anemia must be significant before a person becomes noticeably pale. 1. Additional symptoms may occur depending on the underlying cause. 1. Anemia can be caused by blood loss, decreased red blood cell production, and increased red blood cell breakdown. 1. Causes of blood loss include trauma and gastrointestinal bleeding. 1. Causes of decreased production include iron deficiency, vitamin B12 deficiency, thalassemia, and a number of neoplasms of the bone marrow. 1. Causes of increased breakdown include genetic conditions such as sickle cell anemia, infections such as malaria, and certain autoimmune diseases. 1. Anemia can also be classified based on the size of the red blood cells and amount of hemoglobin in each cell. 1. If the cells are small, it is called microcytic anemia. If they are large, it is called macrocytic anemia. And if they are normal sized, it is called normocytic anemia. 1. The diagnosis of anemia in men is based on a hemoglobin of less than 130 to 140 gl, 13 to 14 gdl. In women, it is less than 120 to 130 gl, 12 to 13 gdl. 1. 6. Further testing is then required to determine the cause. 1. 7. Certain groups of individuals, such as pregnant women, benefit from the use of iron pills for prevention. 1. 8. Dietary supplementation, without determining the specific cause, is not recommended. 1. The use of blood transfusions is typically based on a person's signs and symptoms. 1. In those without symptoms, they are not recommended unless hemoglobin levels are less than 60 to 80 gl, 6 to 8 gdl. 1. 9. These recommendations may also apply to some people with acute bleeding. 1. Erythropoiesis stimulating medications are only recommended in those with severe anemia. 9. Anemia is the most common blood disorder, affecting about a third of the global population. 1. 2. Iron deficiency anemia affects nearly 1 billion people. 10. In 2013, anemia due to iron deficiency resulted in about 182,000 deaths, down from 213,000 deaths in 1990. 11. It is more common in women than men. 10. During pregnancy, and in children and the elderly. 1. Anemia increases costs of medical care and lowers a person's productivity through a decreased ability to work. 6. The name is derived from ancient Greek, anemia, meaning lack of blood, from, not and hema, blood. 12. Contents 1. Signs and symptoms 2. Causes 2.1. Implant production 2.2. Increased destruction 2.3. Blood loss 2.4. Fluid overload 2.5. Intestinal inflammation 3. Diagnosis 3.1. Definitions 3.2. Testing 3.3. Red blood cell size 3.4. Production versus destruction or loss 3.5. Hyperanemia 3.6. Refractory anemia 3.7. Transfusion dependent 4. Treatment 4.1. Oral iron 4.2. Injectable iron 4.3. Blood transfusions 4.4. Erythropoiesis stimulating agents 4.5. Hyperbaric oxygen 5. Epidemiology 6. History 7. References 8. External links. Signs and symptoms. Edit. Main symptoms that may appear in anemia. 13. The hand of a person with severe anemia. On the left. Compared to one without. On the right. Anemia goes undetected in many people and symptoms can be minor. The symptoms symptoms can be related to an underlying cause or the anemia itself. Most commonly, people with anemia report feelings of weakness or fatigue, and sometimes poor concentration. They may also report shortness of breath on exertion. In very severe anemia, the body may compensate for the lack of oxygen carrying capability of the blood by increasing cardiac output. The patient may have symptoms related to this, such as palpitations, angina, if pre-existing heart disease is present, intermittent claudication of the legs, and symptoms of heart failure. On examination, the signs exhibited may include pallor, pale skin, lining mucosa, conjunctive and nail beds, but this is not a reliable sign. The blue coloration of the sclera may be noticed in some cases of iron deficiency anemia. 14. There may be signs of specific causes of anemia, for example, in iron deficiency, jaundice, when anemia results from abnormal breakdown of red blood cells, in hemolytic anemia, bone deformities, found in thalassemia major, or leg ulcers, seen in sickle cell disease. In severe anemia, there may be signs of hypodynamic circulation, tachycardia, a fast heart rate, bounding pulse, flow murmurs, and cardiac ventricular hypertrophy, enlargement. There may be signs of heart failure, pica, the consumption of non-food items such as ice, but also paper, wax, or grass, and even hair or death, may be a symptom of iron deficiency, although it occurs often in those who have normal levels of hemoglobin. Chronic anemia may result in behavioral disturbances in children as a direct result of impaired neurological development in infants, and reduced academic performance in children of school age. Restless leg syndrome is more common in those with iron deficiency anemia. Citation needed. Causes, edit. Figure shows normal red blood cells flowing freely in a blood vessel. The inset image shows a cross-section of a normal red blood cell with normal hemoglobin. 15. The causes of anemia may be classified as impaired red blood cell, RBC, production, increased RBC destruction, hemolytic anemias, blood loss and fluid overload, hypovolemia. Several of these may interplay to cause anemia. The most common cause of anemia is blood loss, but this usually does not cause any lasting symptoms unless a relatively impaired RBC production develops, in turn most commonly by iron deficiency. 16. Impaired production, edit. Disturbance of proliferation and differentiation of stem cells, pure red cell aplasia. 17. Aplastic anemia. 17. Affects all kinds of blood cells. Fanconi anemia is a hereditary disorder or defect featuring aplastic anemia and various other abnormalities. Anemia of kidney failure. 17. Due to insufficient production of the hormone erythropoietin, anemia of endocrine disorders. Medical citation needed. Disturbance of proliferation and maturation of erythroblast, pernicious anemia. 17. Is a form of megaloblastic anemia due to vitamin B12 deficiency dependent on impaired absorption of vitamin B12. Lack of dietary B12 causes non-pernicious megaloblastic anemia, anemia of folate deficiency. 17. As with vitamin B12, causes megaloblastic anemia, anemia of prematurity, by diminished erythropoietin response to declining hematocrit levels, combined with blood loss from laboratory testing, generally occurs in premature infants at 2 to 6 weeks of age. Iron deficiency anemia, resulting in deficient heme synthesis. 17. Thalassemias, causing deficient globulin synthesis. 17. Congenital dyserythropoietic anemias, causing ineffective erythropoiesis, anemia of kidney failure. 17. Also causing stem cell dysfunction, other mechanisms of impaired RBC production, myelophysic anemia. 17. Or myelophysis is a severe type of anemia resulting from the replacement of bone marrow by other materials, such as malignant tumors, fibrosis, or granulomas. Myelodysplastic syndrome. 17. Anemia of chronic inflammation. 17. Leukoreboblastic anemia is caused by space-occupying lesions in the bone marrow that prevent normal production. We'll be right back. article needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. Find sources. Citate Unwin Des Baus News Newspapers Books Scholar JSTOR, June 2008. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Citate Unwin Des Baus Rendezvous Poster JPG Poster for the DVD release directed by Claude Lelouch, written by Claude Lelouch, distributed by Spirit Level Film. DVD, release date 1976, running time 8 minutes, country France. Citate Unwin Des Baus, English, it was a date, is a 1976 French short film directed by Claude Lelouch, showing a high-speed drive through Paris. Contents 1.2 production 3 DVD release 4 root 5 criticism 6 in popular culture 7 references 8 external links plot edit. The film shows an 8-minute drive through Paris during the early hours, 5:30, of a Sunday morning in August, when much of Paris is on summer vacation, accompanied by sounds of a high revving engine, gear changes and squealing tis. It starts in a tunnel of the Paris peripheric at Port Dauphine, with an onboard view from an unseen car exiting up on a slip road to Avenue Foch. Well-known landmarks such as the Arc de Triomphe, the Périgonier, and Place de l'Autancourt with its Abelis Partas, as well as the Champs-Élysées. Pedestrians are passed, pigeons sitting on the streets are scattered, red lights are ignored, one-way streets are driven up the wrong way, center lines are crossed, and the car drives on the sidewalk to avoid a rubbish lorry. The car is never seen as the camera seems to be attached below the front bumper. Judging from the relative positions of other cars, the visible headlight beam and the final shot when the car is parked in front of a pedon multimeter, with the famous Sacré Cœur Basilica behind, and out of shot. Here, the driver gets out and embraces a young blonde woman as bells ring in the background, with the famous back block of Paris. Production, edit, shot in a single take, it is an example of cinema verite. The length of the film was limited by the shot capacity of the 1,000-foot 35mm film reel, and filmed from a, supposedly, gyro-stabilized camera mounted on the bumper of a Mercedes-Benz 450 cell 6.9. A photo has surfaced that seems to reveal an Eckler Cam Flex 35mm camera with a wide-angle lens, and a typical speed rail hub mount, no gyros, on a Mercedes. This model, which could reach a top speed of 235 km/h, 146 mph, was only available with a 3-speed automatic transmission. Lelouch drove his own car himself and claimed that the top speed achieved was around 200 km/h in the 1.3 km Avenue Foch. 1. Lelouch also claimed during a making-of documentary that the soundtrack was dubbed with the sound of Lelouch's Ferrari 275 GTB, which has a corresponding number of gears and a V12 sound that is quite distinct from that of any V8, including the 6.9-liter V8 of the alleged Mercedes camera car. On the chosen course there were two people who knew to expect Lelouch. First, there was Ely Charapu, his first assistant, who was posted with a walkie-talkie in the Rue de Rivoli, behind the Abbey exiting from the gardens of the Louvre Palace, meaning to assist the driver at the only blind junction, Abbey 2. However, Lelouch has revealed that the radios failed, and if Charapu had tried to warn him of a pedestrian, the message would not have been received. Anyway, the traffic light at that junction showed green. The other person who knew about his arrival was Lelouch's girl friend Camilla Fritton. He told her he'd arrive within 10 minutes at the Sacré Cœur and asked her to appear upon his arrival. DVD release, edit, in 2003. Documentary filmmaker Richard Simmons contacted Claude Lelouch and asked her sick. Nine Sources, The Valley of Bungie News Newspapers Books Scholar JSTOR, June 2012, learn how and when to remove this template message. The Valley of Bungie Valpontus JPG theatrical release poster by Frank McCarthy, directed by Jim O'Connolly, produced by Charles H. Smear, Ray Harryhausen, written by William Bast, Julian Moore, Willis H. O'Green, starring James Franciscus Gillagollum, Richard Pelson, Lawrence Naismith, Frida Jackson, Gustavo Roger, music by Gerald Morris, cinematography Ellen Hillier, edited by Henry Richardson, Selwyn Pettison, production company Morningside Productions, distributed by Warner Brothers. 7 Outs release date the 3rd of September, 1969, United States, the 19th of July, 1970, Japan, running time 96 minutes, country United States, language English. The Valley of Bungie is a 1969 American Western fantasy film, produced by Charles H. Smear and Ray Harryhausen, directed by Jim O'Connolly, written by William Bast, and starring James Franciscus, Richard Pelson, and Gillagollum, 2. Creature stop motion effects were by Harryhausen, the last dinosaur-themed film that he animated. He had inherited the film project from his mentor Willis O'Green, responsible for the effects in the original King Kong, 1933. O'Green had planned to make The Valley of Bungie decades earlier but died in 1962 before it could be realized. Producer Charles Shear called it probably the least of the movies Ray and I made together, 3. Contents 1 Plot 2 Cast 3 Development 3.1 Ray Harryhausen 4 Special Effects 5 Cast 5.1 Location Shooting 6 Reception 6.1 Box Office 6.2 Critical Reception 7 Comic Book Adaption 8 Legacy 9 See also 10 References 11 Notes 12 Further Reading 13 External Links Plot, Edit, In Mexico at the Turn of the 20th Century, a cowgirl named TJ, Rick Henrich hosts a struggling roadie, her former lover, Tuck Petty, a heroic former stuntman working for Buffalo Bill's Wild West show, wants to buy her out. Along the way, he is followed by a Mexican boy named Lo, who intends to join the roadie on a quest for fame and fortune. TJ is not interested in Tuck because of this, but Tuck is still attracted to TJ, especially when TJ jumps off a diving board on her horse. TJ finally accepts Tuck when he saves Lo from a bull and the two kiss. TJ has an ace she hopes will boost attendance at her show, a tiny horse called El Diablo. Tuck meets a British paleontologist named Horace Bromley, who is working in a nearby Mexican desert. Bromley shows Tuck fossilized horse tracks, and Tuck notes their similarity to El Diablo's feet. Tuck sneaks Bromley into the circus for a look at El Diablo, and Bromley declares the horse to be a prehistoric Eohippus. The tiny horse came from a place known as the Forbidden Valley. A gypsy known as Shia Zorina claims that the horse is cursed, and demands that it be immediately returned. Later, she and the other gypsies collaborate with Bromley to steal El Diablo and release it back in the valley. Bromley hopes to follow the horse to its home in search of other prehistoric specimens.